Hey, we can't talk loud, can we? We can. Okay. Hi, we're here with Mike and Stephanie Burnette. We just we had a great weekend with them at their 20Twenty Young Adults Retreat.
That's right.
At Big Cedar in Branson.
At Big Cedar, yes.
Heaven on Earth.
It was.
Yes, they had a beautiful room with a beautiful view. Mm-hmm. We were on the other side of the cabin.
We were on the other side.
We were in the basement.
We were in the basement. But that's okay. We had a good time.
Actually, you had a view of the parking lot.
Mm-hmm.
Did.
Don't complain.
Nope.
Yeah, nice cars out there.
View.
The beds were very comfortable.
There was a pickup truck outside.
There was a pickup truck that we could drive. So.
No.
Different pickup truck.
I'm saying that was your view.
Oh.
Yeah. View of the pickup truck.
Right.
It was great to have Brad and Rebekah. I would highly recommend Rebekah for any retreat or any kind of service that you might need. Stephanie?
Yes. We loved having them.
Brad and Rebekah are great. So,
and
if you need
Mike
worship
and
leader,
are great.
Yes.
Pastor Mike.
If you need whatever. If you need worship leaders.
Yes, Pastor Mike.
Bring them in. They're excellent, honestly. And they spend time with your people. They get to know them, which is very important.
Because they care.
What were their
Because we care.
No. Because okay, it's a little late, so we're gonna go.
We're gonna watch 24.
Mm-hmm. And eat banana bread.
Mm-hmm. So Stephanie got Lucy.
Mm.
Oh, and
the Lucy made. Did she wash her hands first?
No.
Oh,
Lucy is our.
It all cooks out. It's okay.
Our maid.
Thanks.
Lucy is the 2.5-year-old maid.
Yeah. She's also our daughter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Peace on you. Hire them, bring them in. They're great. Especially Rebekah.
Thank you.